Look at this. That's actually your fault, because I made the videos in an awful position.